You can take pictures while you're recording, which is really nice.
It's so nice to be back in the USA.
The video again. You can go ahead and, from the gallery, take pictures.
We were in Europe for the last 2 weeks, been home about 5 days.
It's good to be here. Plus.
Thank y'all for coming out. How many real BuckCherry fans? South Carolina for the movies.
Oh, make up your pretty face. Now we're
shit when we got beach bombs.
Yeah. Post it on YouTube.
All right. Dude, break out the beach bombs, bro.
I've done it for it.
It's always somebody's bright idea, right? Before the show.
They come out really good.
You know what we should get? We should go to the dollar store and get some beach balls. By the way, I fucking love the dollar store, man.
With over 3,000 views
already. Yeah, I got a cocaine around here. You got a cocaine? I can't hear you.
Yeah. Direction. Oh, 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 o
No vocal? Maybe more vocal. Well, we don't have any front wedges anymore. Talk to the sound man. I am the singer. How many of y'all been too drunk to fuck? Y'all have been too drunk to fuck?
I was listening to the song while I was driving here. That's why I know the song.
Yeah.
Very nice. There's a lot of love here. I like that. And that shit is hard, right? I've been married 15 fucking years. Woo! Shit is hard. Especially doing this shit.
No, I know.
You gotta have a few things, right? Make it work, right? Forgiveness, big one. Compromise.
He has to be 33. That's 15 years.
In love, baby. You gotta be in love. Song's called Sorry. Thank you. Confessions record. Do y'all struggle with moderation? You know what the fucking Marines say, right?
What?
Moderation is for fucking cowards. Can you tell I want it? Can you tell I need it? Can you tell I love it? Can you claim it to me? Supposed to do. I didn't die, get on my journey.